Everyone and welcome to my channel Options Trader Today. So today in this video I will explain you how the price of silver has moved in the last week and how the price of silver can move in the next week. See, if you look at the chart of silver, what we have seen, silver is trading at a level of around $21.585. okay, and I have already explained you that silver mostly move in a zone. Okay, as soon as a zone breakout happens, a further upside or a downfall we have seen. If you look at clearly what we have seen in a gold pattern as well as in silver, that it is trying to form a narrow pattern. As soon as this narrow pattern breaks, a further downfall we have seen in gold also, okay, as well as in silver also. Okay, so before I move ahead and explain you where the price of silver can go, if you have any doubts, you can mail me at stockmarkettradinglove@gmail.com and one more mail ID in the description. And please watch the full video so you understand how this technical work, and a Telegram link I've given in the description, you can join that too. Okay, and probability is high that it can move further down because it is sustaining at a very strong support, you can say a level of $19.92. okay, it has already moved out since March of 23 low. Okay, so chances are very high that if the price didn't sustain this level also, a further fall we can see. And yes, chances are very high because overall trend is on the downside. Till the time it is not going above a level of around $23, we will not see a further upside movement for silver. Okay, and there is a continuous downfall we can see. So suppose if the price didn't sustain this level, let's see where it can go. Suppose if the price didn't sustain this level, then the next support is very close to it, that is around $21.515. And if that level move further down, then the next support coming after that level, we can see a level 21.313. Keep that in mind. It might look very small, but when the quantity is huge, it makes a lot of difference. Okay, so don't have to think as per the very minimum support points. So understand, when the quantity increases, the amount of risk also increases. Okay, suppose if the price move below that particular level, a further downfall we can see towards its next support, that is coming at a level of $20.910. okay, and if the price fall below $20.910, a further downfall towards a level of $20 we can see. So once the price fall below $20, then there will be a zone breakout you can say, and a probability of going further fall we can see. Okay, so you have to understand this. When there is a zone breakout, a further fall we can see, or an upside we can see where the breakout is happening. Okay, and market is always uncertain, you have to remember. If it form a swing and moved upside, that means it has already, see, if you look at this particular trend, it has already made a low of around $20.690 and moved upside. Okay, overall trend is downside, but suppose if the price sustain this level, always set your SL, that will save your capital if the market is uncertain. And market is always uncertain, so always trail your SL also, so your profit can be saved. So suppose if the price sustain this level, we can see it can touch a level of $21.675. okay, and if the price sustain above that particular level, a further upside we can see and can go towards a level of around $21.951. okay, and if the price move up that particular level, a further upside we can see, and then it can go further higher towards a level of around $22. This $22 is already being tested, so chances are high it will cross that level and it can touch a level of around $22.235, and from there a further upside we can see, and then it can go towards a level of $22.479. okay, and once the price move above that particular level, a further upside we can see, and then a probability of going towards a level of $22.635 we can see, and if the price move up that particular level, a further high we can see towards a level of $23.192. okay, and once the price move up that level, a further high we can see, and then there is higher chances of going towards a level of $23.588, and then a further upside movement we can see towards a level of around $23.768. okay, so chances of going further high we can see if the price sustain above a level of $23. okay, any doubt regarding this, you can mail me. I've given the mail IDs also in the description. And there is a pattern forming. If the price sustain above a level of around 23, then there will be a breakout and chances of going towards 23.758 will be there, and then it can cross a level of $24 also. Okay, so hope you like the video, and if you like the video, please give a thumbs up, and if you're new to my channel, subscribe it. Thank you.